A mother is polishing a pair of boots with tears, packing a duffel bag with the camouflaged clothing of war. A ritual as old as history, lost in the fog of parades. A mother, not unlike a woman from any other nation, is preparing the child she carried in arms for the army. She didn't receive official papers from state, wasn't offered the dignity of orders, yet it is mothers like her who are called to wash bloody hands from uniforms, silently bear the sorrow of blind sacrifices. Mothers of soldiers outflank violent oaths passed from fathers to sons, restore honor without decorations, love regardless of rank, proliferate hope throughout a plundered world.